Alfred Hitchcock famously called film little pieces of time.
I'm back in class. As he what the hell? Us.
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory and our
sorrow. I have to listen to this Jefferson
light,
lecture again.
Shadow,
this might
color,
be hell.
Chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer
okay,
who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and
there you go,
don't
Gloria.
Freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers
and children.
She saw humanity as
Wait,
tortured, right?
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
Shh, shh, shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Hat er bei uns ja schon geschafft.
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense.
Meinte mal so. Und ach. Ach. Ich weiß was. Max Caulfield forever. Chloe Price forever. Yes.
I don't care if this is a dream or a nightmare. I'm taking this picture.
Oh my God. Da noch alles draus wird und wie wir hier wieder rauskommen. Oh mein Gott.
Too creepy.
Allerdings, das war gerade noch ein ganz anderes Bild. Okay.
You didn't die, Kate. You're alive. Not yet, you bastard.
Max, if you're reading this, it means you're dead. Mr. Jefferson, XO. Yeah, nein, geht. Und nein, Kate, bin mir sicher, dass...
Holy shit. Look at all these dead birds. This can't be real.
Der ganze Boden ist überfällt mit dir. Und was die Schatten da hinten machen, kann auch nicht ganz stimmen.
That's me? Are you kidding?
Mark Jeffersons Noir Beauty. Ja. Wir hoffen jetzt einfach mal, dass er sie nicht in Realität ausgezogen hat, sondern dass es nur ihre, unsere schlimmste Befürchtung ist. Ehrlich zu sein, auch meine. Die meisten Fotos waren ja durchaus ein bisschen leichter bekleidet, als sonst so gemacht.
That's awful. This is definitely not for reals.
unsere Albtraum.
Oh no.
Und hier sehen wir, wie der Leuchtturm davon gefällt. Hallo? Hallo, Befürchtung. Logisch ist, weil wir in der letzten Realität, in der Realität wohl, gesehen haben, dass der Leuchtturm nicht im Weg des Tornados liegt, wir uns dorthin flüchten können.
Rachel didn't deserve any of this.
Definitiv. Na dann.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
Hat er gerade unsere Geste nachgemacht? Ich weiß nicht, mir ist aufgefallen, dass wir uns relativ oft irgendwo in so zwischen Nase und Wange irgendwie hinlangen und dann da so ein bisschen langstreifen. Und diese Geste hat er gerade gemacht. Oh. Mein Fuck.
I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Call me Mark. We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted. Especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max.
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
Okay. Raus. Einfach nur raus. Okay. Wir sind in unserem Dormitory, in unserem Schlafsaal. Die ganzen Boards sind leer. Wir haben Kerzen überall. Wir können nichts anschauen. Überall.
Hey, Kate. Max, why did you stop me from jumping? What kind of friend are you? You never understood me or what happened to me. Now my family will never leave me alone. And that means I'll always be alone. Thanks to you.
Kate, that's not true. I've always been your friend.
Hi. Okay, wir sind zurück. Wir sind alleine. Zimmer 218. Die Wale gehen jetzt hier mitten in der Schule rum, obwohl die Schule ein gutes Stück vom Wasser entfernt ist. Okay, dann gehen wir rum. No balls allowed. Alright. Outfitwechsel. Wir haben Rachels Kleidung an. Alles muss.
Rachel. Sein. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life. So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you. 6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Okay. Rachel hat also 24 und einen Kader.
Rachel ist rein. Vielleicht wollte sie eine total neue Leben. Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her. Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
Rachel's
bracelet.
Why the fuck were you wearing
a bracelet?
Calm yourself.
Right,
it was a gift.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends? You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smart.
Smart
ass like you. We would all be
hella
best friends forever.
I don't know.
I miss Rachel too. But think about
yourself. And she's in Victoria. Selfie, you suck, Victoria. Rachel is a whore.
I think my entries for the contest might be too good.
Okay, das heißt, wir sehen hier lauter Refugees, die. Über sie oder von ihr gemacht wurden.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for flavors.
Now you're totally
stuck in my friend's
zone.
Sad face.
Victoria, you insecure fuckface. Well, thank you, Victoria.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You suck, Victoria. Victoria's gang.
Did you think they were best friends forever or something?
Hmm. Yep.
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield. The selfie holds black on. Because of her images of hopeless faces, you feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
Madame? Und wie sind wir hier? Und anscheinend auch vollständig in unserer Persönlichkeit, nach den ganzen Fotos zu urteilen. Was, wir müssen konzipieren. Ach du Mann. Oh mein Gott. Diesen Eichhörnchen.
This one is for Samuel.
Riesige Eichhörnchen. Ganz ehrlich, die Eichhörnchen können für mich gerne so groß bleiben. Und Lisa, wir haben es geschafft, sie nicht umzubringen. Yay. Aber ich schätze, wir müssen dann mal in unser Zimmer. Ich will aber trotzdem nochmal da rausschauen. Weil jetzt sind die aber alle verschwunden, die hier vorhin noch lagen. Gut. Gut. Oh Gott. Look at me, I am Max Coffee.
So, ich schwöre, ich sehe mir auf die Wetten aus, haben Sie?
Where are the little club baths?
I'm just in the East Road, but now I'm really right. It's not weird, I'll be there. It'll help.
There's a lot of people who are there skin in the safe and wear all shops. We're having a mess here, he's sitting up.
Alles läuft rückwärts.
Ja, ich hätte sie vorsichtig herrschen. Ich hoffe, was ich.
Schauen, ob wir nicht ein Foto mit irgendeinem Totenkopf, mit irgendeinem Skelett hatten oder mit irgendeinem. Wir hatten noch ein Foto mit einem Totenkopf und einer Zigarette drauf. Wie gesehen, bleib gefälligst am Ball. Wie oft muss Chloe noch vor deinen Augen sterben? Vielleicht würdest du lieber, ach, ich weiß nicht, dein Leben lieben? Finde meine Katzenbilder, mein Herz ist zerbrochen. Mach ein Selfie-Nutte. Ja, uns gehen die Möglichkeiten. Auf zum Leichtturm. Max, warum willst du alle umbringen? Was hat die Welt dir getan, Beast? Always take the shot. Go fuck the selfie. Deal? Ich muss die Toiletten erreichen. Ja, haben wir quasi geschafft. Glaube ich, unser Schmetterling. Jefferson schreibt uns: Wie schwer ist es, ein beschissenes Selfie einzureichen? Ja. Aber Oh. Tagebuch? Was? Oh! Weil es rückwärts läuft. Okay. Der Song ist sogar in dieser Version eigentlich ganz schön. Oh Gott. Oh Gott, was passiert?
Don't try to hide, Max! Get over here! Let me capture you!
Oh no.
Jefferson is coming after
Max.
Me again.
You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be my selfie is in the dark room. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be
Maybe
your
I'll be safe in the lighthouse. Maybe I'll wake up.
Okay.
I realize now you'll never be an artist. Much less a photographer. Come here, Max. Class is dismissed. I miss those days when you looked at me in class with those wide eyes. I want to be your professor again. I can teach you so much. Look. Hey, Max. Max! Oh, Max!
What? Oh, zum Fick. Oh Gott, wir sind wieder am Anfang gelandet. Was? Okay, weil es da nicht weitergeht.
Max. Max. Hey, Max.
Nein.
Max.
Ich merke schon, ich bin sau schlecht bei diesem Spiel.
Max!
Attention! I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maximus Caulfield. Has died under tragic circumstances that I promise to investigate after I get my drink on. Max? Attention! Hello, Max.
Max, where are you?
Oh, God, Warren.
Max, come out to play. Come out to play. Hey, babe, babe. Who wants to go ape? Go ape, babe, babe! You dig my wheels, Max?
Max! Hey!
What's up with you and that blue-haired loser? You need an alpha male, baby.
Stop!
You need an alpha male, babe.
Finally get her kicked out of Blackwell. She's a bad influence.
The squirrels hate
Max.
The squirrels hate you. And they're hungry.
How can I tell Max's parents? Wait, Max.
And they're hungry.
How can I tell Max's parents, Max? Hold on, Max.
You. And they're hungry. Do you have a scarf I can borrow, Max?
Max?
Come over here, young Max.
Oh, God.
Hungry.
Get into the Vortex Club? Is it a tornado?
Max. The squirrels hate you. And
the Max! You'll ever get in the Vortex Club is if a tornado swallows your ass.
Max?
Come on, Max. Just admit that you're jealous of my service. Admit it!
Yes. Irgendwo ganz einfach.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
I knew I should have given
you
up.
Max.
I knew I should have given
you
that scholarship to Victoria instead of Max.
Missy.
What kind of sick mind would steal money from the handicapped?
You never snoop around his
Max. What kind of sick mind?
Samuel wants to make sure you never snoop around him, Max.
Samuel wants to make sure you never snoop around his room again.
Will miss Max or her friend Chloe after this comes out.
Come over here, young Max. You're my spirit animal.
Chloe is a loser just like you, Max, and you can't keep saving her over and over and over.
You do for her.
Hey,
Max.
Max, and you can't keep saving her over and over and over.
You thought I was harassing Kate, but I was helping her. What the hell did you do for her?
Hey, bitch!
The squirrels hate
Hey!
Harassing Kate, but I was helping her. What the hell did you do for her?
Hey, bitch!
And they're hungry.
I wish I could press a Miss Coffee. For every whip.
Hey!
Show up at Black.
Stop!
Miss Price. Price can't just show up at Black.
Hey!
Price can't just show up at Black.
Max!
Price can't just show up at Blackwell in a wheelchair and think we're going to accommodate her every whip. I would look at Max. Rats on their ass. Rip through my files. Wait, Max. If I found out who went through my files, hold on, Max. If I found out who went through my files,
House
Max.
Admit it, Max. You're
Chloe
a stoner,
is a, loser,
a pothead,
like
a weed junkie.
You can't keep saving her over and over.
You thought I was harassing Kate, but I was helping her. What the hell did you do for her?
Hey, bitch! You can get me expelled, but you can't escape.
You're such a hypocrite, Max. I may be a dick, but at least I'm. Honest.
Oh, did you get all
you
hot
just use your power
when
she
your whippy boyfriend gave me a beat down? Ooh,
Max, your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open,
oh,
freak.
Don't you dare.
Those were my beads, Max.
You will be my greatest portrait, Max. If only you could have seen Rachel.
In
my blood spattered angel.
Come on, Daryl.
Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
Max.
Hey, Max. You want to say hello to Rachel?
Oh, Max! Blood
me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer.
Well, these ones aren't too hard to find.
Max.
Hey, Max.
Do
you
want to
say hello to Rachel?
Right,
she's posing
here
for me.
Max, walk here. They're all gonna die.
After I dug her body up to be with her one time.
Oh, God.
Max, sit down. You're taking a timeout, no matter what. If this is my nightmare, let me have one sanctuary. Of course, this is where Chloe and Rachel used to hide from the world. But I can't hide for long. Whatever reality I'm in feels like a bad dream. Am I just not learning my lesson? Maybe your real lesson is to get out of this place. Just don't be afraid, Max. Let them be afraid of you.
I deserve to die, Max.
Holy fucking shit, Max. That was hilarious when you guys dug up Rachel's body.
Max. Me and Rachel are floating down here in the sewer. Come on down.
Oh, when did I get bad bottle karma?
Oh, man. You should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Was there one more left?
It's gonna be so sweet when I bury your carcass next to Rachel and do an epic photo shoot.
A lot happier.
Stop! Right now!
Where are you?
Hey, Max, what the fuck ever you gonna do now that I'm dead? Max!
Oh, man.
Hey.
Whatever you gonna do now that I'm dead?
Please let that be the last one.
Max. Max!
Oh, man. Rachel looked just like a zombie model in the dirt. Just bone, meat, and maggots. Oh, I would be all over that shit. You wanna take pictures?
You.
Huh. Oh, God. Wir haben Nachrichten von Joyce, von Nathan, von Poppy, du, von Rachel und von Samuel. Max, wir haben ein Video, wie du Chloe eine Überdosis verabreichst. Gib kein Entkommen. Du kannst dich in keiner Realität. Unterschätze mich nicht, verstanden? Max, dein Shooting mit Jefferson war der Hammer. Er hat dich total eingefangen. Wenn du willst, können wir zusammen kiffen. Nein, geh. Du Schlampe. Leg dich nicht mit Frank an. Oder mir. Hast du ein Leckerli? Hi Max, Rachel Amber hier. Wollte mich nur vorstellen, wir sehen uns bald. Sehr bald. Mhm. Glaube ich eher nicht. Guten Abend, junge Max. Eichhörnchen reden mit mir. Aber wie tust du es? Samuel hat kein Handy. Der Pompidou wohl eher auch nicht.
Will be my greatest portrait.
Hey!
Ich sehe nur dummerweise nicht, wie viel ich eingesammelt habe. Ich habe zwar gehofft, dass es die letzte ist, aber das heißt ja noch lange nicht, dass es die letzte war.
Get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Now that Chloe is dead, you won't be distracted in class anymore.
Ja, bitte.
distracted in class anymore.
You guys dug up Rachel's body. Oh, no, boo-hoo. Oh, Rachel is worm food. Comedy, gold, genius.
Oh. Brutal.
But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Flashing. Photo.
Chloe, I blame you for this. You will pay.
Beth?
I need proof that bottles were out to get me, just in case.
Beth! Oh my god. We take a shot of the bottles and the bottles were... Oder what? Yeah. Ungefähr so. Und ja. Ich glaube, Warren's locker. Wir haben ihn gesucht. Aber keine Chance. Hier ist der Leuchtturm. Das heißt, wir sind ein bisschen mehr oder weniger sicher bei diesem Albtraum gestanden. Und das hier. Nein. Made in Taiwan. Hier sind wir in einer von den Schneeketten.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
Oh, God.
I am, when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
Ja, können wir, aber... Oh God, this is dinner.
Hello. Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to feast
upon. You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. Shit, where are those keys?
$1 for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me. Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after me. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine.
Hey Max, wirst du Chloe und Joyce von mir? Vergiss nicht zu erwähnen, dass du mich hast sterben lassen. Oh, Will.
Tasting session.
Dad!